good. I actually get the rubber mallet and gently tap it.